I swear. Rubens put his coat on, left in 1, 2, 3. Nowhere to be seen again. The waiter went to the table to collect the coins, but to his amazement saw they had been forged. Rubens painted them, for sure they looked for real. What a nasty way to steal. Who could ever have thought of a man so big would one day really have to sing as deep as this? For painters and musicians, this had to be the place to get their inspiration right. Chair he used to sit in every day, still holds genuine samples of his curly hair. Even if at times they had to shave a dog to keep the legend still alive. You could never have thought any times like this.
Beer flow.